A Child a Book campaign to help children.
We are tracking the chance for a few snow flurries on our Thursday. It's going to be much colder as an Arctic blast arrives by afternoon. The morning will be dry, as we see with our future track radar. Here comes a few snow flurries around 2 to 3 o'clock on our Thursday. It will be short-lived and no major accumulation expected. 40s the next couple of days, 50s on Saturday, even near 60 on Sunday before colder weather arrives early.